and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me to prove your faith. I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
Thank you.
diarrhea.
this.
Ah!
Fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Issac. I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else, Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Issac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
save, and now he is doing green mode because Ryu has lost his goddamn mind.
Well, I beat the game anyway, so.
Yeah.
I just want to know where green mode is.
Boss rush. That's all it is. It's just a over-glorified rush.
Okay, I can destroy that. Let's see here. Cartmel, key, there's a tooth door. Hey man, besides, the main person for right now who's trying to kill themselves for right now here, though, is Mike Jennings.
Who?
You know, Mike Jennings.
Who the hell is Mike Jennings?
I mean, Mike Jevons.
Who the hell is
Mike? With the juicing.
Yes, the juicing. Remember the answer you did Ms. Mornese about the guy who's just—he's just drinking nothing but juice and starving himself out.
No, he is not just starving himself. That I don't know what the fuck Mike's doing, but he's drinking 3 drinks a day and nothing else. I'm like,
I'm sorry.
People are telling me, what the fuck are you supposed to drink more than that? Than 1 cup to 3 cups a day? What the fuck wrong with your dumb ass?
Oh yeah, I am. I'm sorry. I couldn't do that.
Well, so far, I am dying.
Off. In a word, survival mode. That's all you're saying, survival mode.
Well, I survived for a few seconds.
I'm sorry, I couldn't do that.
If everybody says, I beat Mom! Finally! Determination.
I'm sorry, but I ain't gonna try. So, I'm going to do that. No.
Also, I gotta do something.